today we've got a quick and easy project for you. It's a dartboard cupboard, which is great for the cottage setting, game room, man cave, or just accessorizing your outdoor living space. Of course, we're using Western Red Cedar for this project because it's naturally resistant to rot, decay, and insect, making it the ideal material for all your outdoor projects, whether it's a big dream deck or a small accessory project like this. Now, Jim, take us through the build.
Well, our first step was acquiring the wood and cutting it all to its various shapes and lengths. The second step is going to be to put together the backboard of the project, and that's going to kind of determine the whole shape of it. Next thing we'll do is we'll put the sides and the roof on, and then the final step will be putting the front on and cutting out the doors.
Great, let's get started. For this project, we're going to use a beautiful knotty grade of Western Red Cedar. Not only is it a cost-effective choice, but because of the warmth and texture of the wood, it's a great fit for a funky little project like this. Well, the back's all done, and that didn't take long at all.
No, that's because Western Red Cedar is easy to work with. It doesn't split and splinter. It's lightweight. It's easy to cut. You don't have to pre-drill for the fasteners.
And speaking of, what kind of fasteners are we using for this project?
In this case, we use stainless steel screws, and we tend to use stainless steel because it doesn't corrode and stain the wood.
Good to know. For more detailed instructions, you can go to realcedar.com for free downloadable building plans. Well, we're on the final stretch. Jim, what's the last step?
Last step is to put together the entire front, fasten it in place, and then cut out the doors. In this case, we're going to we put an arch on the top of our doors that match the radius of the dartboard, more or less. And if you don't feel up to that and you don't have a jigsaw handy, you can just cut a straight cut too, and it looks just as good.
I like it. And when it comes to specifying the material, do you have any pro tips?
Yeah, the whole project is virtually all shorts. So if you went down to your local Western Red Cedar supplier and asked for shorts, you might save yourself some money and come back with some money in your pocket.
Always a good thing. Jim, I love this design. Take us through the features.
Well, up here you've got kind of a cutout. We personalized it. You could do whatever you want up there. Here, drilled some holes for the darts. Here, if you played 501, you'd have a chalkboard. Mm-hmm. You'll store your brush and your chalk and other darts down here. And when you want to just kind of either hide it or protect it from the weather, you just close the door.
And I love the simplicity of the 45-degree angle roof that keeps everything dry, but also really easy to build.
Absolutely.
I think my favorite part, though, is the beautiful tonal range of the Western Red Cedar. So we're just going to let this weather naturally. But it's good to know that Western Red Cedar is pitch and resin-free, which means it accepts and holds a wide range of finishes beautifully. Ready for a game?